Alright then guys, what's happening? I'm Dynamics DJ, and today we're doing part 2 of my Mortal Night mod for Resident Evil 2, episode 1. So this mod comes in 3 episodes. It's an episodic mod, So this is episode 1, and then once I finish this I'll do episode 2 and 3, obviously. Hang on a sec. This mod is fucking awesome. I really enjoyed playing it the other day. It's a really good mod. A little bit hard. A little bit tricky. And I was trying my hardest to not hack myself in any cheats like I did on the previous mod on Origin of Species, but I got to a point now where I can't progress. I'm gonna have to. Like, I've literally... Oh, it's a bit loud. Turn it down here. Yeah, I can't get anywhere. I can't progress now. I'm gonna hack myself in. I'm not gonna kill it though. When I did Origin of Species, I absolutely like murdered it. I hacked myself in as many items as I needed to. Now what I'm gonna do is hack myself in. I don't even have any items in my fucking thing. What the hell? Hang on a minute. This isn't right. Has this corrupted my save file? Or did I not have anything in here? I'm confused now. Did I take all of my inventory out? Yeah, I must have done. Okay. I've forgotten what I'm doing, to be honest. Okay, so I'm gonna hack myself in. Shotgun ammo. Got 50. I'll give myself 32 bullets, 32 shotgun shells. And I'm gonna give myself 3 full cures. Cool. That's what I need right now. I'm gonna try and make that be all it is that I need to hack myself in. I'm gonna try and not abuse it. Get up, zombie. Now, I don't exactly remember what I'm supposed to do. Like, there's, okay, so. Put these away. Where did I get to last time? Okay, so I still need the valve to put out the thing. The lighter I don't need anymore. Let's go and do this. I also remember there's, something I'm supposed to do on the other side. In the Star's office. I think I should explore the whole mansion again, because I'm a bit disorientated. Oh, did I drop this? Oh, I had done. What I like about this mod as well is it's non-linear. So you've got a choice of the sort of route that you take, and the route that you take will depend on the outcome, apparently. Or so the mod leads me to believe. There's also an element of randomness, because some of the key items have been randomized. So it's like sometimes you don't have a choice of where you've got to go. It's a really well thought out mod. I might play it again. I might play it a second time. Just for like the variation factor. But have I done everything? I've got the thing from there. I think it's just the Star's office thing that I need to explore. There's something in there that I need to do. I think there's going to be some liquors up here. Can I just dodge them? No, I killed them. Okay. Oh. I don't even know what this does. Okay. Let's go and grab that fucking thing. Let's go and get it. First of all, though, I want to see what's over here. Real quick. I wonder what's in there. Ooh, I'm excited. Oh yeah, you've got super zombies in this as well, like... It's locked! Oh, fuck off, I've got to go all the way round! Holy shit. Oh, god dang it, is it locked on the other side? That's a mission. Yo, that's a trek. It might be quicker to go this way, actually. Is there anything in here? That was a different door to normal. Ah! Ah! That mega shit me up. Oh, do you mean like that mod that I played last time in the Origin of Species? Because that was fucking hard. This isn't the same author, so like, there's nothing really that obscure in this. So far, I haven't found myself lost or stuck. But yeah, in that last mod that we played, yeah, it was ridiculous. It was absolutely ridiculous. First, there was the small key that we couldn't find. Then there was the puzzle, the picture puzzle, which was ridiculous. And then there was that red eye clue thing, which was ridiculous. It was ridiculous! This one's nowhere near as bad. This one's quite a lot of fun, I'm really enjoying it. Like, I'm very tempted to play it again. Just to see what alternate outcome can happen. So there's a few things I've got to explore. I've got to go to the... Okay, can I unlock it from here? Oh, look at that! Alright, I'll go here first. Then I need to go to... I'm going to go to where the helicopter is and see what was in that thing. Is there anything here? Oh shit, it's a heart key, okay. I can't do shit with that yet. Alright then. Okay, so I know where I'm going. I need the morgue key. Sherry. I did find Sherry, yeah. And she ran away from me. I had the choice to be like calm or aggressive, and I chose calm and then she ran away. Called me out. Hey, Silent Outbreak, how's it going, mate? I'm really good. Clara? Oh, what? Was she the reporter that was outside? Yo, by the way, Outbreak, I uploaded my playthrough of the mod that I was playing the other week, and I made sure to give you a mention because you basically solved it for me, you know, the mystery of the small key. Lara? I'm not sure who you mean. You mean Claire? You mean like the main character? I haven't found her yet, no. Nah, I haven't managed to find her yet. Okay, let's go with this. Yeah, if you check my YouTube channel, I uploaded, I think it was part 1 or part 2 of the Let's Play, and I made sure to give you a mention. Oh! Wasn't expecting him. Shit! It was a super zombie. Is Damn, I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Let's see what we got. I might have to hack myself in some more health if it doesn't give me some. Okay, cool. So gunpowder B and gunpowder A. Two Bs give me magnum. I've forgotten. Let's have a look. A and A is handgun, which I don't need. A and B is magnum. B and A is shotgun. B and B is grenade. I really want shotgun rounds, really. I mean, that's what I should make. I don't know. Oh, yeah, I'm going to make B and A shotgun. It's all around the best. I mean, I could make grenade rounds. We get another B. I don't know. Actually, do you know what? I'm going to make some magnum rounds. Oh, fuck off. Alright, I'm just gonna be real sneaky. I'm just gonna be real fucking cheeky. Screw it. Oh, look! A glitch! A glitch just happened. What the hell? I can only have 24 at a time. That's a bit dumb. Huh? I'm confused. I don't know what's happening here. Can only have a maximum of 20. What the hell? Weird.
Sherry, listen to the emphasis in my voice acting, Sherry.
Nice one for the bits, mate. It looks like I can only carry 22. Okay. I could do magnum rounds. Alright, then. I'm gonna put this away for now. YOLO it. So. I forget which rooms are locked and which ones I need shit for. I know I need the valve. I know I need that. It's about to get real, yo. Can't quite remember, like, what I did last Wednesday. This is why I'm playing this today instead of waiting till Wednesday, because I didn't want to wait a whole week and be like, what the fuck am I supposed to be doing? Oh, shit! What's in here? The valve! Oh yeah, you use lockpicks. What was locked? What do I need to unlock with the lockpick? I forget. Let's have a look at my map. I haven't got a fucking... Everywhere is explored there. Oh no, there's still two rooms to explore here. On the east side. Hang on a minute. Oh, second floor. This second floor. Wait, I'm disorientated. Where the hell is... Alright, okay. Oh, that's the Star's office. Right, I'll get it there. I still need to explore this room once I use the valve. Okay. Okay. Marvin! Take that, you son of a bitch. Motherfucker. What? Now I'm really confused. I'm only supposed to have 12. That's what it is. Wow. Yeah, it's because I hacked myself in like 32. That's why it's... I'm only supposed to have 12 shotguns at a time. Fucking shells. Right, I need to hit the box, I think. Okay, I've got grenade rounds. I'm going to save that for a boss. I don't know which way to go now. There's a few different areas to explore. What did that actually just say? He was working for Umbrella? Wow. What a twist. Okay. I haven't been out here yet. Should I go out there now? Or should I go... I might as well explore. I haven't got any inventory spaces, so maybe I should come back here. Who's this? Oh, that's Leon. Holy shit. No way. Well, I need that. Alright, I'm gonna go in here. Oh, okay, so I can't go any further than that anyway. I'm gonna have to, Yo, Kingo, how's it going, mate? I'm all good, mate. How are you? Yeah, I'm really good. What are you saying, dude? How's things, man? Playing this RE2 mod. Yeah, it's really good. It's a really good mod. Really good mod. This is the best mod I've played yet for RE2. Mm. I thought this was Leon S. Kennedy. Right then, so I'm gonna store these. Let's take out this. I'm gonna save these for later. Let's put this away. Okay, diamond. I've got a feeling I'm gonna need that pretty soon. Okay, so there's a few things to do now. Kingo for the man. How's it going, dude? I wonder how much is left of this mod. I've got like I don't know how long it is. Is it a full game? But I think it said like 3 to 4 hours in the description. But I know it's 3 episodes, so I'm wondering, is it like the first episode is up until, like, it's just a precinct, then episode 2 is going to be the sewers, and episode 3 is going to be the last bit. I think that's how it's going to be. Good to hear, man. Okay, I'm gonna use this medal real quick. I'm very tempted to play this mod a second time. Oh! I forgot about them. Completely forgot about them. What's it gonna be? Half a key. Okay, so I can mix that with the diamond key. And then that opens somewhere up. I don't know where to go though. I don't know where I should explore. Quite a few bits of the precinct left to explore. thanks, Kingo. I love you too, man. Let's mix that with that. Fuck knows where I can explore now with this. I don't know what's locked with diamond keys and what isn't. Oh yeah, I need to. Is there going to be more zombies respawn here? If I use this valve, is it going to spawn in a load of zombies? Competition of who loves Dynamics DJ the most. just out of curiosity, Kingo, where are you from, bud? I'm just curious. I know, yeah. Okay, so no more use of the valve. Right, let's go and Diamond key. What fucking that one. That one was brilliant. That was a really good clip. Okay, what should I use to deal with this? Shit. Maybe I should save it. Tell you what, I'm gonna go and search diamond key doors first. Okay, what's left to explore? So, first floor. Okay, I'm gonna go and explore there. I'll deal with that and I'll save it. Alright, California. California knows how to party. Okay, so the first floor. I'm gonna go and search there. And then second floor. Pretty much all done. I'm sure there was somewhere on the west side though. I'm just gonna deal with these fucking things. Then I think I'll save it. But I've only got two ink ribbons left though, that's the thing. So like, maybe I should just try and plow through. I don't know. I'm not gonna spawn myself in ink ribbons. What should I use to deal with this mini boss? Should I use, I'll use my shoddy, I don't know. Right, I can probably just duke these things. Oh! Okay, yeah, that wasn't too bad. Yeah, I can probably just, like, skip around them. I'm not gonna waste ammo on them. Shit! Move! A third one! Fuck! Wow. Are you joking? I need to go all the way back for my crowbar. Shit. Oh, it looks like I'm gonna be killing these things then. Damn! I'm gonna have to kill him. Unless... Damn. Ah! No, 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 no. I'm not doing it. I'm not dying today. Sorry. Sorry. I'm not restarting all the way from way back when. It's not happening. Move out my fucking way! I don't know if I should deal with this this boss yet. What do you reckon? Just try and take it out. They're like purple liquors. Like adapted versions of the liquors. In the original, they were like pinkish. Now these are just purple liquors. In the Origin of Species mod, they had like Hunter liquor hybrids. And they looked fucking awesome. They looked amazing. I'm just gonna deal with this thing. Move! Okay, it looks like I am cheating my way through this game then. Yeah, I didn't want to have to cheat, but it looks like I have to cheat. Is this thing dying or what's happening? Dino followers. Okay. Alright, so that's them dealt with. Alright, let's go and deal with those liquors once more. Okay, let's... Okay. If I die, I die. Oh, I don't know. Maybe I should save. I don't want to just, like, keep packing myself in ammo. Because that really... I mean, health. Because that really takes the fun out of it. I did try really hard not to cheat on this when I first started playing it. I knew once I started cheating, I'm just going to carry on cheating. And now I've got to that point. Once I start, I can't stop. They haven't hacked in any ink ribbons yet. Not a single one. Okay, so I need one more key to get to where? Oh, the top bit. I needed that. Okay, so where do I go now? Oh, I know where. Well, okay, there's one more bit to explore. I'm gonna save it. It's been like half an hour. How much health? 126. Don't die. Don't get fucked. Move! Ha! I'm too fast for you, motherfuckers! Yeah, I think that now is a very good time to save. Are these things just gonna forever be there? I don't have the other part to that. Put this here. Okay. I'll take out some health with me as well, in case. Get off me! Oh my god! Oh my god! Don't fuck me about! I'd already killed him! Was there two, or is he forever respawning? What the fuck? Like, what the actual fuck? I thought something was gonna drop from the top. Is that everything in here? Okay. I don't know where to go now then. What a piece of shit. Like, I've already killed it once. Ah, god dang it. Does it respawn or were there always two or what? Okay. So this is the part at which I progress. Take this out. Wonder what else the lighter can be used for. Oh god dang. I'm just gonna go past them. Okay. Oh, it's a different type of liquor. A slightly stronger liquor. Okay. What was that? Was that Birkin? I've got a feeling this might be the end of episode 1. I must say this mod has been really fun. That's it, precinct done. How did I know that was the end of the mod? Wow, I should have just carried on the other day. I had a feeling the mod would end there. I had a feeling it would end there. Okay, so I'm going to do another playthrough of this because it was fun and I want to try and do it faster. And there are four different variations of how to do this mod. So I'm going to do another playthrough of this. If you guys are watching on YouTube and can't be asked to watch me do another playthrough, check the link in the description, and you'll find episode 2 there. You'll find a link to episode 2, which I'm going to be doing next Wednesday. I'm going to do another playthrough, and this time I'm going to try and not hack my way through it. Yeah, that was fun. That was fun. Let's go again. Let's do it again. I want to see what variations.
Bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City. It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T virus, a mutagenic toxin created by the International Enterprise.
We've seen all of this. This intro is amazing.
Raccoon City. Another victim of the government's corruption. Another victim of Umbrella's ambition. Another lost home for decent people.
Alright, well, we have seen it before, so we don't need to watch it a second time. Hey. What does this mean? Four? What does that mean? Yes, I'm from England, bud. How are you, Levio Latoreg? Not sure if I pronounced that right. Levi, I'm just gonna call you Levio. How's it going, mate? Yeah, I'm from England. Specifically Birmingham. Okay, so on that last playthrough, I didn't use any of my grenade rounds, and I didn't use any of my MG rounds. So I know that I can use them on this playthrough. I'm gonna try and do it without hacking anything in. Oh, nice one, man. Yeah, a lot of people love my accent. Nice one, dude. Yeah, this is a bit tricky. Go this way. Shit, shit, move! Move! That was close. Oh, you fucking prick. Oh, shit. Who the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm about to get backstabbed. Ah, you fuckers. Oh man, it's all over. Oh my god, now I'm gonna get backgrabbed again. Oh no, I'm good. Hey, can I jump? Oh shit. Oh, I'm nearly dead. What the hell am I stuck on? Well, that went fucking tits up. It was easier than that last time. Fuck. Oh, let's do that again. God damn. Damn it. What happens if I load a game? Is that load game for the next chapter? Or does this start anew?
In the midst of the T-virus outbreak in Raccoon City, Leon Kennedy succeeded in escaping from the city following his encounter with one of the only other survivors, a woman named Ada, a spy seeking the deadly G-virus. However,
the hell? What is this? This is vanilla? Oh, it's like a city. The hell? This is... I'm confused. This is like glitched the game out a bit. Yeah, I'm supposed to load this file. I'm supposed to load this save file if I, start chapter 2, I think. Otherwise it just loads up a B playthrough of Claire. That's quite funny. Alright, let's start a new game. Let's not try and use as much health as I did last time, because I fucked myself up on the last playthrough. Yo, I love the music on this mod as well, it's so badass. I'm sure that there's something else to pick up here. There's a fire. Oh, there it is. Right, let's get through this without dying. Oh. Ah, don't back grab me. Oh, that was so close. I can't go this way. Yes, I can. Quick, come on, don't be fucking about. Ah, just pick it up. Okay, go round. I'm gonna have to take a hit here. Oh, nearly. Come on, get them all, get them all. Ah, damn it, damn it! Move. Nice. Okay, half health. That'll do, I'll take that. I'm gonna guess these guys are still alive now. Wait. Let's go. I'm gonna give him a chance. Okay. A liquor? Oof, that was so close. That was so fucking close. Wait a minute. The last time I played this, there were dogs here. Oh, nice. Yeah, the last time I played this, there were dogs here. So this is the randomized bit he was on about. So the game's randomized. And I think last time there was Lucas here. Oh, I can't get past him. I'm gonna have to shoot him with the shoddy. The game's randomized each time. I didn't realize that. Holy shit. Oh shit, he might have had something on him. I should have checked him. Holy crap. Let me go back and check. Am I going to take out all of these? The dead zombies in this game leave stuff sometimes. Which is really helpful. Really helpful. How the fuck do I take all of these out? What do I do? Should I climb on top and shoot down? Look at this! But I do want to check them all. Oh, fucking hell, I can't afford to waste bullets like this. Holy shit. Oh my god, now he's gonna grab me. Shit. Oh, come on, they gotta have something on them. Oh, nothing! I could have duped them, I could have just ran past them. The only reason I shot them all is because I wanted to see if they had anything on them. Come on. Oh my god, there's another one. Oh man, all the ammo, I could have just ran past them. I wanted to shoot them so I could pick stuff up off of them. Damn it! Oh man, that was bad. Looks like I might be hacking myself in ammo once again. Yeah. Shit. Yeah. I'm not going to save it just yet. I'm going to wait. I learned my lesson from last time. I don't need to kill these zombies in here. Oh, I need to kill one of them actually. What? Has it been randomized? What? Doesn't he have the password on him? What? I'm confused now. Does she have the password? Oh, she has it this time. And it gets randomized. Fucking hell. So every playthrough is different. And there's a random item here. Last time it was parts for the Magnum. Holy crap, this is insane. This mod's insane. Like, this is actually insane. I didn't realize it was this randomized. Last time there was parts for the Magnum here. I don't have any bullets. Wait, move. Move. Okay, right. Let's just get out of here, man. Come on, can you shoot him for me, please? I don't have any bullets. Do your thing, Davies, whatever your name is. Shoot him! Come on, thank you. Now shoot him. Nice. Wait for him to get close to me before you start shooting. You fucking dick. He did that on purpose. Now go around the back of him. Nice. Nice. Nice zombie duping skills. Duping. Okay, so now I'm going to save. Yo, Boo Boo, how's it going, man? Yeah, this mod is fucking wicked. This is the best RE2 mod I've played yet, I must say. Origins of Species was fun, but fuck me, was it hard. It was stupidly hard. Bro, I've used way too much ammo. How was your day at work? What do you work as? I really don't want to cheat my way through this mod like I did the last time. I really want to do this legit, but it might be easier said than done. It's like, there's more enemies and you've got ammo. But I don't know what to do. I've got to learn which zombies I can avoid. Fuck. This didn't happen last time. Last time there were lickers here. This is crazy. Last time there were lickers here. Are you working in a hospital? Holy shit. Yo, this mod's insane. So it's like different, completely different experience. Last time there were like three lickers here that fucked me. What's out here? Is there going to be liquors out here? Dogs and fucking zombies? Holy shit! Wow! That nearly killed me? Wow! Wow. Maybe I should have reset. Because last time I took loads of health and didn't reset, it kind of like messed up the whole playthrough. Let's see how far I can get before I have to cheat. Happening? Oh, forgot about this. I forgot about her. Whoa. Move. Oh! Oh! What? Why isn't she... Whoa! That was close. Whoa, that scared me. Okay, I'm not gonna save it just yet. Trying as far as I can without healing. 10 bullets. Oh yeah, because last time I had the magnum parts. I need bullets, man. Okay, let's try and like knife my way through it. Yeah, nice one for the
fucking terrifying mate.
Nice one for the bit stick. Okay, last time. I'm gonna go a different route. It does say in the manual that if you go a different route, it affects like. It affects everything. It affects the outcome. I'm gonna go this way first. Let's not die. Last time there were three dogs in here and they nearly killed me. One more hit and I'm dead. Whoa. Okay, how am I going to take care of these? I'm going to have to use my magnum. Look at this fat bastard. Dickhead. Knife is really powerful in this. Okay, that's got him. Sweet. Yeah, the knife is a badass in this. I just search everything. I need ammo, I need everything. Nice. But apparently zombies have like items on them and shit. Well, I killed a lot of zombies then with my knife. I didn't take too much damage. I took a bit of damage. Not too much. That was pretty sick, actually. Is that it? Nothing else. Okay, what's in here? This is where it gets scary. You're dead. The walker's the guy that other guy was assigned to kill. I just realized. Lovely. Lovely. So cool that I have more inventory space on this one. Ah, oh, damn. Is there anything here? Shit. No, the knife is super powerful. Love how powerful the knife is. Oh shit! Shit. Yeah, the knife is badass in this. But I'm gonna save my game now. I think that would be a really sensible idea. I might have to cheat. Like, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might have to cheat my way through this. Yeah, there's no other option. Like, I've got no ammo. Like, what can I do? Like, seriously, what can I do? It's a hard mod. I would very much like to get through it without cheating on this playthrough. Like that. It's a really hard mod. Okay. Oh, has he got extra health or something? I need shoddy shells, that's what I need. What's a PA? Is it gonna be like... It's a PA to deal with liquors. Oh, well, I need to hit the box, really. That's what I need to do. Oh, I've got to try the shoddy shells. Yeah, I could do with hitting a box. But there's going to be zombies on that route. Like, I don't know what to do. Yeah, this knife is so badass. It's so much more stronger than it is in the original. Yo, GG, how's it going, man? Yeah, it's going well. I was really bored of Golden Eye earlier. I was trying to go for 46. I was having to go up 46 on Surface 2. And, like, it's not easy, man. I managed to hit the door a few times from above, but, like, each one was 47. I'm like, how the fuck do you get 46 on this shit then? But I don't think I'm going to do Surface 2 Agent 46. Then I played Statue and it bored the shit out of me. Alright, I'm gonna leave that there for the time being. How are you? Did you get your TV? Well, I got. Oh shit! I got 47. I was gonna try and get the world record and go 46. Fuck that. Yeah, everything should feel a lot more smooth now. Basically, to get 46, you have to open the door from above. It's YOLO. It's YOLO as fuck. Like, I managed to do it a few times, but it's... I didn't get 46. I don't know what I was doing wrong, because it felt good. My runs felt good. Right. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, I found the same. I could have hit him then when he was trying to turn. Oh, shit. I knew it was going to happen. 14. Oh, my God. Shit! I'm gonna have to do it. I'm not taking a death. I'm not taking a fucking death. Yeah, I know, it took me fucking forever to get my dot lined up, GG. It took me so fucking long. It took me a million years to get that shit lined up. It took me so long. Right, so it looks like I am hacking myself in items on this playthrough then. I don't want to die. But these fat zombies have got a lot more health. How is he not dead yet? Yeah, I'm glad for you. I'm glad you got that telly sorted, man. You need it. It's going to feel so different now playing GoldenEye. It's going to feel a million times smoother. A spade? Okay, so I can't go in there yet. Alright, let's grab this for now then. Let me grab it later. I might regret that. But how many zombies are going to be on route now? Tch. He's worried you were going to get, like, dragged off somewhere and fucking... Would you worry if you ever had to meet up with me? Oh, there's gonna be a ton of zombies here now. Oh, fuck off, dickhead! I love how most zombies, it's just like three, Oh, you made Carl take you, lol. Oh, fucking hell. How did I actually get past him then? Like, he's gonna grab my back now. Watch this. Oh, fucking hell. Now he's gonna grab my back. Shitting hell.
Ah.
What? No perception of depth. Looks like I'm hacking myself in yet another bit of health. Yeah, two more hits and I'm dead. Oh well. It's not like it's an easy mod or anything. It's not like I've got a million bits of ammo that I can use at my disposal. Yeah, better than 9-inch, definitely. Nah, that's cool, man. You can play it properly now. All of a sudden, the game's gonna feel proper. Things like, like the train shot and things like that are gonna feel so much more natural and smooth. Oh, fuck! I just walked right into him because I'm blind, because I can't see directly in front of me. Unless I go around a fucking corner. Wow. I'm at half health again. Well, at least I'm racking up magnum bullets. That's a good thing, I guess. You can post those links in here if you want, Dick. I don't have any restrictions on posting links. I'm nervous. What are you going to play then? You're going to carry on with Surface 2? Surface 1, I mean. Oh, so I've got to go all the way back. Okay. Okay then, I have to go this way now. Club key. Mad how that door opens as if it's a laboratory door. Okay, where am I going now? I'm gonna go this way. What was locked with the lockpick? I just realised. Was it the door on the opposite end? Nothing inside. What? It was literally the door on the other end of this, wasn't it? Yes, it's this. Okay, so I can only go to the right now. Yeah, the east side. I think I might save. Oh no, I can't. I just realised. I don't have any ink ribbons. I'm liking how a lot of this is randomised. It's kind of cool. Damn. What a prick! Back up. Damn. Move. Looks like I'm hacking myself into some more health. Yo, Ace, I'm good, mate. How are you, bro? Buddy. I'm alright, man. I'm just like, I'm not cheating my way through this at all. You did not just see a vaccine just magically appear. That was a glitch. I'm not a cheater. I might be lying. I might be lying just a little bit. Cool, man. Glad to hear you well. I'm just doing a second playthrough of this. I enjoyed it that much the first time. Diamond. That wasn't locked before, was it? Okay. This is where shit gets real. No worries, hey Reeds, I'll catch you later, bro. Take it easy, man. Awesome for chilling. Fuck off. I'm in a bad spot here. I can't. Come on, zombies. Come on, zombies. Oh, what the fuck? Fuck. Mm-hmm. Oh, fuck off. Ah, talking. I think that's all of them. Okay, that wasn't too bad. What's that? Okay, I need a lockpick. That's what I need. Oh yeah, check all the zombies. I forgot about that. The zombies have shit too on this game. Okay. Where to now? Should I go left or right? I'll go right. He has nothing. Oh fuck. Fuck off. Nice, I needed that. I needed that. But I don't think there's anything down here. Apart from dogs. Oh. Oh fuck off. Nice. Well, I've got, okay, I'm gonna have to go save real quick. Is it worth just checking down here real quick? Might as well. Is that dogs or is that zombies? Ah, I mistimed it. Nice! What a happy meal. About the pun. Okay, so I'm gonna have to come back here. Is this. Okay, let's not do that just yet. Because I wanna use that lockpick on something else real quick. So if the crowbar's in here, what's out there? I'll come back here. Oh mate, it's so much easier with the CRT. Like a million times easier with that shit. So much easier. Like everything's in sync. But when you shoot, like, you wouldn't realise it before if you got used to it, but when you shoot before, it happens a third of a second later. It is a bit of an adjustment. But, like, now... Ah, I mistimed it. Shit. Now everything's in real time. Before it, there was a delay. So, like, you'd move and then it would happen like a third of a second later on screen. Yeah. That's it, yeah. Okay, so what is this here? Okay. Let's store this. All these. I'm gonna save it real quick. What did the diamond key unlock? Save it. Nice, man. Have you got a splitter? Can you actually, like, send that shit to OBS? Have you got a composite splitter? Okay, so. What now? Now we're going to use the diamond key, you know, the lockpick. What did the diamond key unlock? What was locked? I'm forgetting. Oh, nice. Nice. And does it all work through OBS and all that? The fuck? Keep it as a spare. Like my splitter broke. I had to get a new one. It's always good to have a spare. Okay, what now? Let's go outside. Nice. I'm chuffed for you, man. Proper chuffed. Yeah, that's badass. Okay, what is it? B and A. I think it's B and A for shoddy shells. Settings on what? On GoldenEye? Or I want OBS. Did it make a difference in OBS? So was you playing through OBS before? Is that how you was playing it? Was you like doing a full screen preview and shit? That would have looked weird as hell. Right. Yeah, but how was you playing it through your monitor? Was it an OBS capture? Yeah, no, but how was you sending it to the get? How was you sending the thing to the monitor? Was you using because I know you had an Elgato, so like, did you send the N64 to the Elgato, the Elgato to OBS, and then do a full screen preview for OBS, or how did you Elgato and an adapter? You had like a splitter. But then how would you preview it? Because if the capture's going to Elgato, if you got the N64 going to the converter, which is going into Elgato, how would you then play it if that's going into your computer? Like, it's either going to go to your computer or your TV, isn't it? Did you play it through OBS? We saw all this in the last one, we don't need to watch this again. Oh, so the Elgato had two outputs. You had a two output Elgato. Oh, I see. That's pretty crazy. I thought you were saying the Elgato only had one output. Oh right, okay, that's interesting. Ooh. I understand now. Okay. So this is different. I didn't get the valve until like late, really late on last time. Now I've got it straight away. So, and I've got the crowbar. And I've got a diamond key, and I've got a cookie key. I need a lighter, that's what I need. So this is really interesting. Last time I played this, I didn't get the valve until like right at the end, so I wasn't able to do all of this. This is really interesting. I have no idea what the diamond key and the club key unlock. I see. Which way am I actually going right now? I understand. Yeah, there's going to be an amount of input lag with that setup. There will be. Okay, what should I take with me right now? I'll go in here real quick. No, I understand, because I've got an Elgato myself. I get it now. I understand it now. I didn't quite understand it before. I forgot the Elgato had it's got like a through pass in it. You can go in and out, so the out would have gone to the monitor. No, I get it now. I understand. Eventually, you'll need to get the GV USB 2. I don't know if you'll need to get it. It's going to be lag, so it's going to be slightly out of sync. But I don't think that matters too much. You need to put a render delay on everything. Okay. What next? Yeah, it mattered more to the stream, yeah. I mean, the capture quality is good enough. It looks fucking fine. There's no ghosting or anything. Okay, I'm not sure where to go now. I'm not sure which order I should do things in. Gotta go this way. No, I'm gonna hold fire on going this way for now. Yo, YouTube fears Phil. How's it going, man? I'm bitching if you get in my way, I'm kicking your ass. Is that an Ice Cube lyric? I feel like I know that lyric. Yes, that's the diamond key. Oh! Okay, I need that. Awesome. This is way out of sequence. Everything's way out of sequence. I'm really enjoying this mod. Yo, this mod is fucking badass. It's got replayability value to it. This is a really good mod. This is a really good mod. Okay, so that was a spade key. Okay. Haha. Too fast for you, you son of a bitch. Way too fast for you. Okay, so what now? Crowbar. Shall I save? I'm gonna give it a quick save. Oh yeah. Okay. I need the lighter still, that's what I need. I don't know if I should save it or not. Maybe I should put something away. I'm gonna put these magnum bullets away. I'm gonna put these away. I can afford to save it. I'm about to venture into the unknown. So far I've had to hack myself in health, but no ammo, so that's pretty good. And I've got quite a lot of ammo at the minute. That's not too bad. Okay, things are gonna have respawned in now, I bet ya. Bet ya any money. No, maybe not. Oh, did I go through here? I went through here, didn't I? And there's nothing down here. I've got everything that I was to get. Another spade. I know what's about to happen. Super zombie! Oh. This thing can sprint. This is going to be the spade key top. I bet you any money. Yep, I knew it. This was locked before. What the hell? This is new. This wasn't in the last... This wasn't in the last playthrough. Where'd he go? Maybe I shouldn't have scared him like that. Maybe I shouldn't have acted aggressive. Yeah, that might have been a little bit of a mistake. There's literally nothing to do here. What's it gonna be? Huh? What? There we go. Well, that was shit. Yo, this has really good graphics for the time. Apparently each pre-rendered background took like 2 weeks to render. Shit. It's a super zombie. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna have to run around like this for a bit. So, where was the spade key doors? There was one, the Star's office was spade key. And the room with the furnace, but I need a lighter before I can do that. I'm loving this custom music as well, it's pretty badass. Oh, what was that? Shit! There's something so satisfying about blowing zombies' heads off. Okay, so I need a lockpick for this. Okay, where to now? Oh yeah, I know where to go. Does that mean that area is completely overrun now? Probably. Is he a super zombie? I'm not taking the chance. I think all of them are going to be super zombies now. Okay, there's two places to go and explore. I'm not sure where to go first. I think I might save it. Yeah, I might as well save. Sounds like a good idea. If I have to, I'll just spawn in another crib and I'm over it. But the last time, I think I had two incribs spare, so like, I was good. Alright, there's a liquor down here. You missed. Okay, so I'm going to have to come back here once I get a lighter, unless the lighter is here. Nothing here. There's something here last time I came here. What the fuck? There's nothing here. Oh. Cool. Okay. Let's go. These liquor designs are so cool. So scary. I want to know what would have happened if I'd have acted quietly to that dude. Sherry. The last time I acted all quiet with Sherry, now I'm going to act aggressively. Yeah. See what happens. Why did he just let her go? Okay. So it doesn't affect anything really different, it just affects the dialogue choice. Still the same outcome. Woo! Robots and zombies. I'm actually ready to flip this switch yet. I've kind of done everything. Hang on, let me have a look. Okay. Weird how the map's like blanked out a bit. I've searched everywhere there. I need the lighter. There's that door which I need the power on for. Yeah, I just need the power on there. I'll do that in a second. Let me go and have a look. I need the morgue key. Oh yeah, I need a small key for the locker in the Star's office. Don't forget that. I need this. Yo, Low Jinx, how's it going, mate? I'm all good, buddy. How are you, man? I'm just busy playing this mod for a second time. Cool, man. Oh, yeah, he respawns, doesn't he? I remember now. Oh, really? That might have been from Mammal. The hell? He wasn't here last time. Holy shit. I'll kill him with a knife. Oh, he wasn't here last time. Damn it. Oh, from Zip Luke. Yeah, he gifted a load of subs out recently. I've got a feeling this dude's got more than normal health. Oh my god, he's smashing me. There we go. That took loads of health. Yeah, he gifted loads of subs. What a legend. Okay, so now I've got the handgun. I didn't get the handgun until like right at the very end last time. Holy shit. Shoddy shells, nice. Okay, so this gives me a lot more ammo to do it to work with. Fuck off. Got to stab him. Okay, that wasn't... Holy shit, everything's way out of sync. Okay. Let's reroute the power. I might save it after that. Don't I need... What's in the actual morgue? Oh shit. He's gonna have loads of health. Panel key. Oh. I know what that's for. Okay. There we go. Right, I can use that for the what's this? There wasn't anything here before. Holy crap, everything's different. How much health have I got? Not sure whether to use one of these green herbs or not. Now save them. This is such a good mod. I'm loving this mod. The fuck? 72? How do I... Ha, there we go. How did he survive so many hits with the Magnum? Okay. Everything's gonna spawn in now. Yep. Shit's about to get real fucking sticky. I don't know what to use. Everything's about to get really hard. Shit. Ah, god damn it. Oh my god. No! Yeah, zombie, zombie, zombie. Oh, fuck off. Right, I'm gonna have to mix these three vaccines. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. We'll just use one of them. Okay. Okay, right. Where to go next? Oh yeah, I remember what's about to happen. Oh, this fucked me up last time. Okay, store that. I don't need that. I need that. Need that. Let's get the mag bullets. Let's get some handgun bullets. An ink ribbon to save. You know what? I'm just going to use all of these. Which is kind of dumb because I could use a triple one and heal all my health, but oh well. Let's save. Let's get these. Okay. There was one right there! I forgot I had that. Oh well. They're all gonna break through and it's gonna be chaotic in here. That's what happened last time. Okay, so we got the armory, that door, which I don't need to go through. Oh yeah, I do need to go through. Okay. Okay. So there's five places to go, five places to explore. I'm gonna go here first. There's like a million zombies now. But last time I took them all out and it was really dumb because there was too many of them. I'm not going to do that this time. I'm going to avoid that area at all costs. Oh shit. Monker! Just about to get real, yo. Okay, what's gonna be in here? Huh? Are you joking? So what's the lockpick for then? That's randomized as well. That was in a different place. Okay. I'm kind of nervous. Kind of nervous right now. I've just saved it, so it should be alright. These things have got more than normal health. Fuck. Shit. Shit. Look how much ammo. I wanted to get all three of them in one. I was lined up to do it as well. I really need a lighter now. Okay, that's all of them. Sweet. Okay. How the fuck? Oh my god. Okay, these are super zombies. Oh. What? Holy shit, right. Fuck this. Fuck this. That was a glitch. I don't know how that vaccine got there. That was a glitch. Magically appeared. Holy shit. Didn't even see him. He didn't even pull down. Okay, there should be a lighter or something in here. God damn it. They don't get up at the same time. Come on, double shot. I'm blue. Hey, there's got to be something decent in here. Locker key. Oh, that's for upstairs. I'll go use that now. So, where else did they have to explore? I think I'm done enough with the precinct. I still need a lighter and I still need the other red jewel. That's about it. Oh shit, I thought I had shotgun shells. Fuck. Oh shit, is this all I've got? Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Okay, I guess I've got to go back down then. Nothing left to do. Is there? Go back down to the basement. I think so. Nice. Okay then. Right then. Heart key. Ooh. Oh, this is that dude. That was the dude that I that ran away from you earlier. Why do I still have the locker key? Huh? Oh, I need fuel. Oh shit. So why do I still have the locker key? Oh, I know. I know where the fuel is, I've just remembered. Time to save? I don't know. Maybe not. Save it. There we go. What's this, what's this lockpick for? The question is, which route do I go? That's the question. Quick route. Nah, I'm not taking the risk. I'm not going that way. Last time I went that way, it fucked me. There's about like 25 zombies in the main hall. And it killed off all my ammo. I ain't doing that today. Not today. Go the long route. I think I'll save it as well. I'm really near the end of this mod now. Where are they? Are they downstairs? There's gonna be a super zombie here now. Come here, you dickhead. Take that, motherfucker. Oh, let's save. Wow, I've been live for 4.5 hours, holy shit. Oh, Jesus Christ, that scared the shit out of me. That actually shit me up, I was not expecting that. Whoa. Is this Leon? That looks like Leon S. Kennedy, zombie version. That shit me up. Proper jump scare there. Where the hell does this lockpick? Where do I need... Where's left to explore? There's nowhere. It's gotta be down the basement somewhere. Oh, it's your birthday today. Holy shit. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Dre. Happy birthday to you. I'm a bit tone deaf. Oh, shitting Christ. Yeah, you'd have to pay me if you want me to sing better than that. That's as good as you're getting. If you don't like it, tough to do. That's weird, there were liquors here before. Maybe they appear once I get the cog. Move. Move. No, no, I'm not getting soft locked today. Whoa! 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 Whoa, whoa, oh, that was nearly death. I had just saved it, so it wouldn't have been a massive loss. Holy shit. Tough titty or tough titty? That's GG. Strong titty. Okay then. Okay. Bro, let's not get liquor fucked again. That was kind of fucked. Let's get past these four liquors. Liquor, 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 liquor. The fuck? This boss random is randomized as well. Location. Whoa. Let me pass. I want to get past. I don't want to fight you. Randomized boss location. Like a fuck. Oh look, a vaccine just magically appeared in my inventory. What a glitch. I'm not wasting ammo on you. I don't know, Dre. I honestly don't know. No clue. Probably shit. Probably something shit. I'm near the end of this mod. If you guys want to see episode 2 of this mod, check me out on Wednesday. That's when I'm going to be finishing. Well, bullshit. Bang, episode 2. And then episode 3 will be the week after. Oh, so what's out here then? Like, it could literally be anything. Damn agent. 1 minute 12. If you honestly want a guess, that's my guess. 1 minute 12. That's my guess. 53. Who? Did who get your pick on Discord? I might have done. I haven't checked. I have Discord muted so it doesn't ping. Yeah, I'm right at the end of this mod now. I'll have a look in a sec once I'm done with this. Yeah, I'm guessing 1:03, Dre. Probably worse, probably like, I don't know. I don't know, Geez, it could be anything. Oh, fuck off. It could literally be anything, do you know what I mean? Wow, look at that shit. What do we get if we win? 2 hours, 10 minutes. Leon S. Kennedy. Oh, why have I still got the lighter? I should put that away. In all fairness, it's going to be something like over 2 minutes, because you know what I mean? You'd have played it casually, so you'd have killed everything. But you're not going to speedrun it, are you? Oh, nice. Alright, let's go and finish up with the mod then. Yo, this is a great mod. The fact that, like, a lot of things are randomised. The enemy placements, not placements, but the type of enemies that you encounter are randomised. The items are randomised, so they're like, the way in which you complete this mod is different. This is a great mod. This is a fantastic mod. I've enjoyed this more than Origin of Species. Oh shit, I just realized where I need to go. Oh shit. Oh shit. You are, final guess. I didn't understand what you'd say. Like, before you'd written the word "you're," I didn't understand. Okay, this is where it gets fucking crazy. Oh. Look at that. Look at that. That zombie dodging skills to war. I said dodgy zombing skills. Look at my dodgy zombing skills. Nah, I'm chuffed for you, Dre. I can't wait for you to get on that shit, bro. It's gonna be so bad. Super badassero. Let's go, let's fucking do it. Oh. Yeah, that was fun. I'm glad I played it a second time. Yeah. Holy shit! Yo, I wasn't expecting that. Was that Nemesis? Did Nemesis just appear? Yeah, that was Nemesis! Whoa! Whoa, that was Nemesis! That shit me up. For a second I thought it was gonna be Mr. X, it was right on Nemesis. Holy shit. Whoa! I wanted to see if it was him. Is he gonna appear in here? As if Nemesis just made an appearance, what the fuck? Yeah, I was not expecting that, that was pretty cool. That was a really cool feature. Holy shit. We're done. Awesome. Totally enjoyable. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. That was sick. That was a sick ass mod. Love it. Fucking love it. Really enjoyed it. Really good mod. Alright, that's the end of episode 1. Alright then guys, I'm going to call it a day there. So yeah, make sure to tune in on Wednesday. We're going to do episode 2. We'll carry on with this mod. There's 3 episodes, so it'll be episode 2 next Wednesday and Thursday, and then episode 3 the week after. Ugh. What do we get? One hour 53, number of saves 8. Cool, man. Alright then, for those of you watching on YouTube, check the link in the description and I'll put a link to episode 2. Give the video a like, subscribe, check me on Twitch, give me a follow, and I'll catch you guys in the next Let's Play. Peace out, man.